Ooh, look at that. East Coast sold 70,000. It's crazy. Wow, just wow. First owner, too. 70,000. Holy shit. I'm like back. I'm at this. I think I have way more money than I had on FIFA 17. Like at the end, I had like 220,000 coins overall. My highest was like 300,000. But look at that. That thing's like what? 4 weeks the game's been now? 5 weeks? Somewhere around there, four. I think it's 4 weeks. I'm already at 253,000 on a Road to Glory account. I haven't spent any points in this account at all. So I was gonna buy that. What about that? And I have a whole other page over here. Bruh. Holy shit. Damn. These players haven't been sold. And to consume most power. I really don't want to do it, but since like I just got eSchool, I think I'm gonna do the League and Nations hybrid SBC. See how that goes. Probably fucking gonna piss me off. All these players are here. I'm keep just because. Fuck it. I didn't sell. So you telling me there's contracts out there that are rare for 200 that sell? And I gotta go watch Dragon Ball Super episode. Still getting more money, dude. Holy shit. It's a cam. Shit, man. I'm gonna use all these players in SBCs. Like 10,000. Not 10,000. Exaggerating. Maybe like 7 grand right here of coins. Can't believe I got so good, so lucky in that pack. Ain't my day. Alright, well, that's that. Not that many SBCs to do. Says the marquee matchups, which is stupidly overpriced. These leagues, I don't think I'm gonna do the leagues ever. Unless I get really good players. Look at this, man. Team chemistry minimum 86, team overall minimum 82. Wow, that's crazy. Then you definitely need loyalty, man, on these. It's a reward. Rare gold pack, rare players pack, and a mega pack. And then, if you do all that, you get 12,000 coins. Not happy about that one. Would fucking love to have a mega, rare mega pack. Alright, well, I'll see you guys in like 2 hours or something when this video was up. Peace.